everybody. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
The match today is Newcastle United against Fleetwood Town.
27, Gavin Alaba. Number 14, N'Golo Kanté. Number 11, James Rodriguez. Number 16, Pedro. And number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, confirmation, as if it's needed, really. Everyone knows now, don't they, that the league title has been decided. The match will be played, but the big event of the day, Alan's going to be the presentation.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, we've seen so many performances that got them to the top of the table. We might not quite see the intensity of those previous displays, but I think you can forgive them for that.
Fleetwood Town, they played really well last time out and won at home against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, one of those crazy score lines, but I think it'd be enough to see them through with another win today.
Good luck.
Newcastle United's lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Beniat starts, looking to recover his form. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. This is the team news and the lineup for Fleetwood Town. Sead Kolasinac starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Martin Odegaard starts with Anthony Martial on the flanks. And they just go with the one striker up front. It's the kickoff, and it's Newcastle United who are on the ball. Beniat. David Alaba. Now this looks promising. Shea. And Ronaldo. To Brooks. Now, lovely, incisive pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? The visiting team were very, very big winners the last time these two teams. He's tried that from long range. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, I like the look of this attack. It's Jan Sommer who makes the save look easy. It was pretty easy, in truth. Pedro. Now Denaya. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Advantage law applied by the referee in favour of Newcastle. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Striding forward, purposefully. Strong challenge. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. He could get a cross in here because the referee let him... Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They can be quick on the break now. We could be in. Oh, it's got to be. Saw the goal and went for it. And there it is, the opening goal. A goal here to savour.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, here is the goal. And the ball in, the supply line, was superb.
Yeah, just really good timing of the ball in and the movement inside the box. Sticks out a leg and that was enough.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
And the shot had plenty of conviction, but it had too much height.
Well, I don't know why he's shooting from there. He's miles out and missed it by some distance.
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration and he did make up for his error and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
He might be through. Just the keeper to beat. Here's the chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Amazing. Two goals so quickly and the opposition just can't believe it.
Well, the opposition caught napping and really it might be a long road back for them now.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Benya. Sergio Ramos. Pedro. They've got numbers. Now, what is the referee going to do here?
The goal from Ben Yat, and there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, he's not happy. The tide is turning against his team, and I think this manager might be about to make a change.
Off we go again, 2-1. To Brooks. On to the attack now. It's a good place to win the ball here. A chance to break away now on the counter. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Shea taking on the defenders. Great chance! It's bounced back off the bar. To Brooks. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Strong challenge. Shea. Cut out the pass. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Here's Conte. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
James Rodriguez. Well, the referee is blown for...
Newcastle United.
Going to be treacherous conditions in this second half because the rain is still coming down and the pitch is getting wetter and wetter. This is how they love in with a chance. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Neymar. Shea. Rodriguez. And Newcastle on the attack. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Bit of danger for the goalkeeper.
N'Golo Conte. Benya.
Shea. Conte.
Here's Conte. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
Great ball.
Just the keeper to beat. Oh, he's gone for placement here, but he's got it just off target.
Yeah, sometimes you just want to put your boot through it. Others, he's trying to tuck it in the corner and a bit unlucky. Look at the manager. He knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. They could have gone two up there.
Benya.
And here they are on the attack. Shea. Can really get at the opposition here. In for Neymar. Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Benya. Aurier.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now the shot! Back into play off the crossbar. Full on the frame of the goal.
I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounce back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Benya. Christensen.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Gonna try his luck. A goal!
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Well, let's take another look at the goal. He's going to make a change now. So it's 2-2 now. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Going forward well. And he could get away here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now, this looks promising. Delivery to the far post,
and it's into the back of the net, and they're in front now.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Another angle on it here. He's going to come off the attacking midfield player, a change to be made, and they've obviously feel he's done his job. He was good.
Oh, he was good, extremely good, and he'll be watching the highlights tonight, I'm sure, because he was star man for me.
Now they're trailing Newcastle United. black and white striped shirts wherever you look around the ground. It's the ones wearing those colours on the pitch that the fans are a bit concerned about at the moment. They still trail in these closing minutes.
Yeah, it can be hard to play in front of this crowd, and the players, by the looks of it, are finding it difficult.
The equaliser here. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Good vision. Can he do it? Sanchez. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah. That's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical. Have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Could be dangerous. Put in from the wide area. Oh, that's such a classy goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
Number 40.
James Rodriguez. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Aurier. Shea.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
The shot's on! And here he comes. He wants to do it too. The goalkeeper up for the corner. It's Messi's corner. They've opened him up here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Alaba. And here's the shot. And it hit the post and went in. Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.